All time now.
Look at that shit, guys.
Tell us the
setup in this, bro, cause the last video is way different from what it is now, I guess.
Oh yeah. All right, well, you got? Come with me, guys. I'll show you guys.
Let's see this shit.
This right here is my 2000 Honda Civic Si, also known as an EM1.
EM1.
Well, the front, I'm running 15x9.
Okay.
Zero offset, old disc for it to be a little deeper.
Okay.
So pretty much I can't run aftermarket brakes. So calipers, whatever you want to call it.
Yeah.
And I have a 165/50 wrapped around this. I run this 15x9 barrel.
Just a good stretch.
These are rep wheels, guys. They're not, you know, don't believe the decal. They're rep wheels.
They're reps.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
And then we're gonna go to the rear.
Rear.
The rear, these are
shut the fuck up, bitch.
these are 15x10, zero offset, old disc as well. I like it deep, pretty much. So
yeah, but that's a fucking stretch.
I have a 195/45 Toyo Proxy wrapped around it. It has a step lip on the inside, therefore the tire hooks on the inside.
Yeah.
It is safe.
Damn, bro.
There
you go. It's way different than what you had last time.
Yes, it is. More low. Here we go, guys.
Last time he had 15s. No, 16. Now he got 15s.
Yeah,
at
16.
So he went
15, yeah.
Damn, that's a fucking crazy fitment right there.
I got my solid clear tails.
Damn.
Yeah, these are rare.
Rare as fuck. Shut up the interior, because I mean, fuck.
Right now, interior is coming along nicely.
He's redoing the whole interior right now.
Yeah, I have the FA5 rear seats, that side seats, and then I went ahead and installed my steering wheel, my suede steering wheel with the Energy short hub, Energy quick release.
OEM is the shiku?
OEM everything pretty much in the car right now.
Hell yeah.
That's it.
Follow this nigga on IG.
Stay tuned, guys.
Follow this nigga on IG. Follow him.